Hello guys, KP Shamino here with a new game and it's called Farm Manager 2018. I need to check it because I played a lot of Farm Simulator. So it's a manager, it was released yesterday, I played it for a couple of hours, so I'm going to give you guys a first look. Next week I'm going to make a review about the game too, so because I always want to play a game for 20-30 hours before I make a review. So it's a very cool game. And I'm having a lot of fun with this game because it's not that easy, the game, because it's not that you just got a field, you just put like something on it, you just harvest it and that's it. No, you need to do everything. So it's very into depth, this game. So if you want to do something on the farm and you think about something, most of the time you can do it in this game. So I didn't went to the cows and all that stuff. I just got two fields. I just wanted to get once a harvest. And it took me already a lot of equipment. You guys can see it. It takes me a warehouse. It takes me a pump for water and all that stuff. So it's not that easy. You need a lot of equipment. You can buy ground. So I think you can expand on the entire map too, this game. So I think you can put a lot of hours in it. So let's get started, guys. So at the moment, I just got two fields. So you start with an empty area. So you just buy the ground. So let's do a little bit an oversight in the menu. So here is like a field. So how do you need to get a field? That's very easy. And I need to use my keys here at the moment because I got an AZERTY keyboard. So you just do this and then you got a field. That's how easy it is. So it's not that complicated to get a field. And then you just need to click on the field like this. And then you can do 9 things on the field. Here you can see all the info. So you can just see how big it is. Then you can see, did I plow it? Did I cultivate it? So I still need to do it. Then the humidity, so that's how much water that is on the field. Then the fertilizing and then the crop quality. So it's like a process. You need to do a lot of steps to get at the end a very good crop that you can harvest. So it's not that complicated. You just click on it. And if you want to get cultivating, you just click on cultivating. Then you can get hand tools. But that's not so good. I from the start, I just put a lot of money in machinery because otherwise it takes a lot of time. The first time I just took one of my workers and that guy, it took him ages to just plow the field, and that's normal because he was doing it with the hand. So just take machinery, just try to buy them. You can autofill it too, and then you got it. But then you need to know, of course, what you need to buy. So that's it looks very easy, but it's not that easy. So you need to know a little bit about farming because you need to know what equipment that you need. So if you want to get, for example, so first you need to plow or you need to cultivate. Then you need to fertilize. Then you need to put seeds on it. Then you need to, when the seeds are on it, you can get insects. So you need to put spray on it too. You need to put water on it and then you can harvest. So that's a lot of stuff that you need to do. But how do you buy your equipment? You just go here to machine market and then here is all the equipment. So if you are not sure what you need to use, just look at the info. So to give you guys an example, so if you want to buy a cultivator, you just click on the cultivator and here you can see two cultivators. So what is the difference? It's just the length, so it goes a lot quicker. So this one is like width 3.4 meter and this one is 8.4. Then you can see here what kind of tractor that you need, and this is very important too, the size. Why is the size that important? Because it's a manager game, so you need to have a garage where you can put this equipment, otherwise you cannot buy it. So, and how do you get the garage? Very easy. You just go here to this screen again, not workers. But here, I think it's over here, the garage. So if you click on the garage, you can just see. Give me a second. Oh, I'm clicking wrong. Okay, let's go back. If you go over the garage, you can see what you can park in it. So in this one, a medium brick garage, I can put medium equipment in it. So and the things that we just wanted to buy are medium. So that's how you need to see it. But it's like a chain. So you want to just buy a tractor with a cultivator machine, but you need a garage, of course, and then you need a worker too. So you need to get the worker too. So how do you get the worker? You just click on this, you got the worker. And here you can see what he costs. I think it's every month. And here you can see what he can do. So this one I think is for animals. This one is with machinery and bees. So be sure that you buy the right one. So that's, yeah, buying is a little bit wrong word, but it's hiring. If you want to hire a worker, you need to have, of course, a house where he can live in. So you need to build this, you need to build this house. So it's into depth, guys. Like I said, at the start it looks easy, but then you got like a pyramid that goes down and you need to buy everything. So you need the house and then you got your workers in it. You can upgear your worker too. So if you click on him, you can see here, if I buy this, I will do it for the video. You check. You can just give him 5-5. So I got now a guy that is very good with machinery. He got 5-5. So he's driving the tractor. So because I'm only using machinery. So you can do that too. So I think you can hire as much as you want. So be sure that you got the garage. That's very important too. This is the first thing that you need to buy. That's like your main house. Because if you don't buy this at first, you cannot do anything. But here you can do a lot of other stuff too. So we can give training. So you can train on specific stuff that your harvest is 10% more and all that stuff. So you can do training, building upgrade. That's the main building. So this is the main building. Then buy land. So you can buy land. So I guess that you can get like more than this. So I hope it, because the map is very big. Then the account history, you can check everything. Debt, I don't have debt. You can get a loan here. Overview of the warehouses. So I got, I think, 3 warehouses. Because everything that you order, like spray, fertilizer, seeds, need to be put in a warehouse. Otherwise, it does not work. Therefore, I got 1, 2, 3 warehouses already. Here I put my harvest in. So that's why I got it over there too. So let's go back to the house here. You can trade too. I didn't trade yet, so I still need to discover that. You can, here is your staff that you can check. So you see the stats on it. Here is the fatigue bar. So if they work, you will see that the fatigue bar goes down. Here you can hire staff. So it's a lot of people that you can hire. Here you got missions too. This at the right, you can see the missions too. So you can get a little bit of coin in by doing missions. You just need to read it. So that's it a little bit, guys. So another thing that I want to show you guys is this. I already showed you guys. What can you do? A garage I already showed. The production, I still need to find out what it is, but I guess you can make a juice factory. So I guess if I go purely into apples or bananas or something like that, I can put this and sell it. So you got like, after, it's not only the farm, you got like a production chain further too in this game. So there is so many opportunities. I at the start that I played this game, I was like, whoa, it's too much for me. So I just needed to play it a couple of hours, just test some stuff out. But that's good. I think that's good. That's a lot of depth that you got in the game, and that's always nice. So here you can buy the equipment. Be very sure that you know what kind of equipment that you need. Just check it out. If you don't know how it works, just Google it. Check it out. I did it with Farming Simulator too. For me, it was all like Chinese because I didn't know what is a cultivator, what is this, what is that. Yeah, just check it out that you buy the same stuff, the right stuff. You can sell your equipment here too. I'm not sure it's the same price. So it's 4,000 here to buy it. If I want to sell it, yeah, of course, it's 2,700. You can repair your equipment too. So if I click here on my garage, you will see here that my trailer with water is a little bit damaged. So if I click on it, you can repair it and I can sell it. You can repark it. So you can do everything. That's unbelievable. So here you got the market. Here you can see the fluctuation on the prices. So I think if you want to be a very good farmer, you just, corn seed is going really fast up. Yeah, you can check it here. So I guess that yeah, if something is selling high, it's best that you produce it. But I didn't went into depth in this feature. Then here you got like all yeah, normally this is the silos, but I think this is bugged. Yeah. This is the warehouse. Yeah, here it's the warehouse. So this is everything that I got in my warehouse. And if you want to demolition something, you need to use this little yeah, it's not a tractor, what is it called, a dozer. Yeah, it's a dozer that you can use here at the top right. You can speed up the time. It takes some time because if I click here on my field, I think it's 60-70 days that it takes. So it's not that you can, even if you go very fast, it's not going to go that fast on the fastest. So here you can fast it up. Here you see how much money that you got. I'm playing the game at the moment at 60 frames per second. So that's not bad. Here you can see your resources. No, that's not true. This is not my resources. Ah yeah, here I got it. Yeah, yeah, here I got it. So I got fertilizer, chemical fertilizer. So, and now we got here a problem. So I'm going to show you guys a little bit of gameplay now. So here we got a problem and I need to use my keys again. So if I click on this, this field is almost on 3 days to go. I can put a little bit more yeah, water on it, but I got a problem. I got fungus on your field. So I guess I need to use like a pesticide on it. So what you need to do now is you just click on it. Then you click here on spraying. Then you choose, and let's have a look that we got it here, antifungus. So if you click on this, you can buy 5 liter. But now you cannot use it yet, because it's a manager game. So now you need to wait until a dude comes, and he's going to deliver with his truck. He's going to deliver yeah, your spray. So it takes some time. But what we can do, the meanwhile, is we can put a little bit more water. So you just click on this. I take a machine, I got already all the equipment, so just a water tank, just a tractor, I got my worker, and here I got a pump too. So a pump is very important, otherwise you cannot use it. And I need to do it again, I think. Yes, here we go. So, and now you take accept, and normally, this guy here, you guys can see it, so he got now like an icon above his tractor. So he's going to get the tractor, and he's going, I hope, to put water on this field. Okay, and we are still waiting. So if I see a truck coming, I know that they brought the other equipment. So it's not that you just order it, you just use it. No, you always need to do it. And that's really cool because check, now this guy is starting. And I'm going to check the order. And there is the truck is over there. So the truck is coming. So normally I hope that this guy is going to deliver. So I think he's going to deliver it over here. So let's click on it. No, this is the garage. Is this one? Yeah. So normally the fungus is now 5 liter in delivery. So I hope he's delivering. Yeah, I think, I'm not sure. Can I see there is a dude? Now we can click on it. Okay, and now it's yeah, it's delivered. I got 5 liter in my warehouse. So that means that I can now put yeah, if this dude put the tractor back in the garage, I can do it. So I need to wait a little bit. So check. Yeah, it's a managing game, so you need to wait. And normally I can do it now. So if I click now back on it, I can take here the spray. I can just choose the fungus. Here you go. But I'm going to take machinery out of fill again. And now we can accept. And now we are going to solve this problem. So that's how you need to do it with all the steps in the growing process. So that's how you need to do it. So that was a little bit of gameplay. I'm going to play the game now for yeah, the entire week. And then next week I'm going to show you guys a review. But I got a very good feeling about this game. It's a very cool game. It's not that easy because I think some people are going to be in trouble. So because yeah, if you are like if you don't know a lot about farming, it's yeah, it's a lot, I can take it. But just take the time, just check it out. Start like me, yeah, with like two fields. Just check out what you can do. I'm going to start again, I think, because I want to have everything with each other. I want to, because this is not so good what I did. I didn't use, this is totally wrong. I needed to put it here because I'm using now space and not to the maximum, and I think that's going to be very important. So that was it, guys. First look for, I need to check it again, Farm Manager 2018, because I always want to say Farm Simulator, but that's something else, that's another game. So have fun with the game if you play it, and I hope to see you guys in the next videos. Bye bye.